What makes this different than other double flips is that it's in the mountains. The terrain here is so rough and gnarly and brutal. So many different aspects of riding comes into one. Nobody said this was gonna be easy on me. Finally accomplished what I've been trying to do for years, the first natural terrain double flip.